I started taking Adderall when I was in culinary school, and I felt like I needed an edge, and one of my fellow students introduced me to Adderall and how it affects your ability to be able to perform and to study for long periods. And I found it very helpful. After taking Adderall, I noticed that without Adderall, I was unable to do the things, or I thought that I was unable to do the things that I could do without Adderall. But there were many moments that I can think about or look back on where when I didn't have Adderall, the idea or the thought of not having it was what crossed my mind constantly. And so I was unable to focus because I didn't actually have the drug. And so it became harder to focus, not necessarily because I didn't have Adderall, but because my mind was so focused on the drug that I felt like I needed. So I would say to those that would think about taking Adderall, I would steer them more into the direction of finding out why it is that they feel like they need the drug, because that can be a lifelong problem in dealing with drug addiction, when you feel like you need a drug to perform. And then when you don't have the drug, it becomes harder to perform when you don't have it. And I would just steer anyone that's thinking about taking Adderall away from that, because of the, like I said earlier, once you become part of the drug scene, it's easy to find other drugs. And so what happens is, you know, you can't find Adderall, but the guy that normally has Adderall has meth, or he'll have some coke. And then you find yourself getting into the cross addiction or whatnot, where you're taking other drugs. And that's kind of what's happened with me. And so that's why I can say from personal experience that it leads to a lifelong disease of addiction, and it can be overwhelming.